Runway quietly gave us one of the biggest updates, the motion speed and advanced camera controls. Both are huge game-changing updates that will leave you eager for more. Plus, you'll have to see what happens when I combine all the effects into one. Let's get started by logging into Runway. If you haven't seen my Runway tutorial, make sure to watch the video popping up on top. You want to click on Start with Image. Here's where all the magic happens with your image to video prompts. If you click on the toggle controls here, you have the motion controls where you control the intensity of motion in your video. Higher the value means more motion. The value ranges from 0 to 10. Below that is the latest update, the advanced camera control. You have 5 camera options to choose from. The horizontal control moves your camera either left or right. The vertical control moves your camera down or up. The zoom control zooms out or zooms in your camera. And the speed control is the same as your motion control, which controls the intensity of motion ranging from 0 to 10. The roll control rolls your camera counterclockwise or clockwise. When using combination effects, you can only use the zoom control, roll control, and speed control at the same time, and the horizontal control, vertical control, zoom control, and speed at the same time. In the video settings, everything is now checked off by default. You can hide the control box by clicking on the collapse button. Now let's get into the fun stuff and let me show you what the controls can actually do. I generate this image using Midjourney and use it as my base image. Let's start with the motion control. I tested 0, 5, and 10. You can see that a 0 value has absolutely no motion. A value of 5 has pretty decent zoom effect, and a value of 10 pretty much abducted my character from the scene with its beam of light. Overall, the final results are better than what I expected, considering this was my first roll. Not bad at all. For the horizontal control, you can either pan left or right. Both actually resulted in pretty decent results where left goes left and right goes right, with decent consistency in the movement. I'm impressed to be honest. The vertical control moves your camera down or up. The down movement resulted in some blobs smashing the floor, which is pretty much what I expect when generating videos. The up movement wasn't too bad except that it created some sort of chimney on my flying saucer. I'm pretty sure another image would have resulted in a better motion quality. Overall, I wasn't too impressed. The zoom control zooms your camera out or in. Now what's interesting is that my character actually seems to walk backwards when my camera zooms out and it moves forward when zooming in. A good thing to know when using characters in your village. I'm pleased with the results, especially with the zoom in effect. Now this is pretty cool, the roll function. I didn't really think my video was befitting for this effect, but I can imagine you barrel rolling some jet fighters in a video. The roll control basically rolls your camera either clockwise or counterclockwise. Overall, the results are pretty cool. I like it a lot. Now, since we have some idea on how to use these functions, what happens when we combine them? Here's what we get. Here's a combo effect of horizontal right, vertical up, zoom in with a max speed of 10. Looks very cinematic and coherent except for that long object sticking out on the left side. Here's a combo effect of a zoom in, roll counterclockwise with a max speed of 10. Again, you can only use roll with zoom at the same time. This came out pretty damn cool. It looks like an intro to some sci-fi movie. I can definitely use this for some cinematic movie trailers. The next combo is a zoom out, roll clockwise with a max speed of 10. As we saw before, zooming out makes your character walk backwards, and there appears to be another saucer flying by but not very coherently. Now, if this seems a bit confusing because you're new, you want to watch this video. Thanks for watching.